I am a deconstruction of the anime analyst genre of YouTubers. This is TV Trope's definition of deconstruction. When applied to tropes or other aspects of fiction, deconstruction means to take apart a trope in a way that exposes its inherent contradictions, often by exploring the difference between how the trope appears in this one work and how it compares to other relevant tropes or ideas both in fiction and real life. The simplest and most common method of applying deconstruction to tropes in fiction among general audiences and fan bases, and the method most relevant to TV tropes, takes the form of questioning, how would this trope play out with real life consequences applied to it, or what would cause this trope to appear in real life? It basically sums up to subverting tropes and expectations, which is exactly what I do. A common YouTuber trope is to have relevant anime clips playing on screen. I deconstruct this by using still images and zooms. I lulled my viewers into a false sense of security before rapidly dropping deconstructor fleet videos. I deconstructed my own content. I also subvert the expectations that an analyst thinks that seinen manga are better than shonen manga. Another trope I subvert is the use of the word deep. While most analysts would reserve that word for a seinen manga, I use it on shonen as well. I deconstruct the trope of consistency. I flip-flop between shonen being a demographic or a genre. Sometimes I make good arguments, sometimes I make piss poor ones. I even subvert your expectations for videos. A video may be titled one thing, but the content is another. Or you might expect me to say one thing, but I say another. I even deconstructed the words deconstruction and peak fiction. I am deconstructing deconstruction right now as I deconstruct my channel. I am not peak fiction, I am peak reality. Therefore I am the greatest YouTuber. Therefore I am the worst YouTuber. Therefore I am an average YouTuber. Therefore I am. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, share, subscribe, and check out my manga for free online. If you enjoy my content, please consider donating to my Patreon. All important links will be in the description.